I now find myself wandering throughout my manor, not knowing why. Without Alfred, I have no one to talk to. No one to tell me what I should be doing at my age. Why am I in the cave? When did I come down here? The water. Has it always been there? Why do I care? None of this matters. I need my medicine. I'm starting to see things. Damien, I wonder how he's doing. Haven't seen him since the Wayne meeting. I should call. It'd be nice to hear a voice other than the ones in my head. Quiet. Has it always been this quiet down here? Ever since I turned the bat alarm off, the world seems quieter. The medicine. That's what I was doing. If I don't take my medicine, the voices get louder and the figures get more vivid. What was that? Break-in? No, nobody would come to this side of Gotham to prove the legend of the Batman was real. The name still haunts me. Lightning. The sounds of Gotham. Why is it so dark down here? I need the light. Still sounds funny. Me and the light. And now I'll occupy my time by seeing what's going wrong in Gotham. Something new every day. I'm bleeding out. This might be the last of Bruce Wayne. Keep the hands down, Deadshot. Everything's dark, but I can hear his voice. Damien, is it you? Dad? I can hear his voice. It's probably the last thing I hear. And I'm fine with that.